minutes. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining. Overtaking maneuver, you made that look easy. Remember to use DRS to gain a speed advantage if you need to get past someone. You're in fifth place, that's fifth. Brakes. Brake hard into the next couple of corners. race pace. Keep pushing. Safety car has been deployed. Safety car deployed. This is a good opportunity to save fuel. Change fuel mode to mix one. Understood. Okay, no overtaking allowed. Roger that. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. We've fitted you with a new set of prime tyres. You have two stops remaining. Two stops. Pick up the pace. We need to get closer to the car in front. Go now. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create the gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. great move. Once you don't take each other off. Is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Okay, you're lapping faster in sector 3. Use that advantage to pass the car ahead. warm up those brakes. Brake hard in the next few corners. We've moved into fourth. Brakes are too cold. We need to get some heat into them. Brake hard in the next few corners. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Brake hard into the next couple of corners. Let's warm up those brakes. Brake hard in the next few corners. Traffic ahead. Stay alert. Overtake. Go for the overtake. Place. put a new set of prime tyres on the car, going for a longer period between stops. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Coming up on a group of slow-moving cars, trying to pass them quickly. Mercedes are gearing up for a pit stop. We're not sure which driver yet. Stay with him, he might make a mistake and we can regain the place. Come into the pit for the end of this lap. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Third, you've dropped to third. Safety car has been deployed. Safety car deployed. You need to pit in this lap. Exit, exit now. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. No overtaking the safety car. The safety car is coming in this lap, in this lap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Okay, we've lost a position. Keep close and maybe we can take it back. Into the next couple of corners. Offline. We're currently looking into the problem. have a front left puncture. Pit, pit, pit. Roger. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. Couple of laps. If you're going to pass this guy, it needs to be now. Brake hard in the next few corners. We'll be right back. great race, just fantastic. 18 points.